Industrial Investment Trust Ltd on Sunday said it will sell its entire 16.62% equity shareholding in Future Generali India Life Insurance Company Ltd for 225 Indian rupees crore to Generali Participations Netherlands N.V. Generali Participations Netherlands N.V is one of the joint venture partners of FGILICL. The transaction is expected to be completed on or before June 30, 2022, and subject to approvals of the regulatory authorities by the terms of the share purchase agreement and joint venture agreement, IITL said in an exchange filing. IITL is registered with the Reserve Bank of India as a non-deposit taking non-banking financial company. It is a systemically important non-deposit taking NBFC. IITL is primarily a holding company, holding investments in its subsidiaries and other group companies and joint venture. The company's activities comprise investment in equity shares listed as well as unlisted units of mutual funds, fixed deposits with banks, intercorporate deposits and loans to its group companies/entities.